is that I was born in England and then we moved to Nigeria very early on. We lived in
Oh,
Yaba.
really?
Yeah. And so for a long time, I was like the only white kid in my school. And
Wow.
I got used to that.
Oyinbo pepe, limi pepe,
You know, so exactly everywhere I went.
limi lelo.
And then we moved back to England, then back to Nigeria. And then we moved to Spain. And in Spain, I was considered the only black boy in the school.
Imagine.
So I went from the,
Black.
yeah.
You black.
That's the same thing. When I tell people that some people see me as white in Nigeria, they don't believe it either. So then I was white in Nigeria, then black in Spain, and then I would go to England, and that's when people consider you mixed race or, you
Yeah.
know, half caste or whatever. And so it was an interesting beginning for me because I went, wow, so you think I'm white and you think
You
I'm
think I'm
black and you think
black.
I'm mixed race. When I go to
Yeah.
South Africa, you think I'm colored.
That must be
This is just all in
difficult.
your guys' heads.